we back, and we're back with another episode of Elden Ring, and I'm with Odd Nublet, and I'm Glow Gloria, and we're here to bring the chaos of what is, oh, I can see you now.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay. Cool. Kind of curious what's over here. I know it's not what we were looking for, and we gotta go get you that llama and the, and your souls, but loot, you know, while we're here.
Heck yeah.
We might as well. And we definitely, once we finish.
Killing us, you know?
Yeah, it's a little suspicious, but it's fine. Actually, talking about suspicious.
Wait, we can't get in it yet.
I know, but we can get in that coffin.
Okay.
Interesting.
Let me get my souls first, and then we can go for a ride.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know if I want to. Because I think I know what's down there.
Down where?
Where the coffin takes us.
Oh, is it another boss?
Hard to kind of say. It's not a boss exactly. I think it relates to one of the endings. And it's not the ending I want to do.
Okay.
So, I'm just going to leave it alone for now. Because I don't know. Wrong side. We got to go the other side.
We got to run.
We're just going to run past him. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Nice.
Then, I'm gonna get my souls.
Heck yeah. I think we gotta fight through these guys down here, maybe? These ones right here?
Okay.
If we wanna look around the tree? Which I do. See that? That was fucking sick. Nublet is a tree, a ghost, murderer. Woo, shit. Stop teleporting, you little fuckers. That's right, and fuck your shield. Bitch. Yeah. Oh, that's a secret one. I see you, motherfucker. I'm coming for you. That's right. Can't escape, noob. Nobody can.
It's
kind of
creepy.
No one is safe from the noob.
Noob doesn't scare me, y'all. She only scares me.
I should.
Did she get that?
You know?
It'd be like that sometimes, you know?
We're being shot at.
By, oh, I see. Hold on.
That's, I'm gonna test I think that's now. The one that got you before.
Oh, shit! No! I didn't do nothing to him. I didn't do nothing to him.
I fell.
Louie.
I'll be back. I'm coming back.
Wait, you died?
I fell.
Oh, fuck me. He hit me first. Come on. Oh, come on. I fell. I'll be right with you. Because that arrow was huge. Hey. I was trying to get him with my arrow. And, screw you, stupid arrow hitting guy.
Yeah. Fuck you, arrow boy.
Now I gotta find
I'm coming
souls.
For you, buddy.
Yeah, that way. Okay. They're on the floor.
Oh, mine are, oh. Mine are on the tree. Oh god, there's basilisks here? Excuse me? Ow! Chew.
Yeah, that's what I was yelling about earlier.
Oh, I see. Where you going, bitch?
Is that basilisk going after you?
I don't know. I don't care. He can't reach me. I'm up here with motherfucker. Killed him. Oh, good job getting up here, Glow. I'm actually really impressed.
You know, it was,
I wasn't expecting my breath. Oh, how do we get down now?
We go back on the tree. No?
I think maybe we can go here. Here? I don't know. There's loot up there. Oh, jeez. Maybe we go... Yeah, maybe we do go this way? Jesus. What a fucking mess. I don't know where I want to jump.
Can't we just, jump like that? Oh! Ah! Nope. Nope, don't do that.
Yeah. I didn't.
Yeah. I was on there, but I moved the control and...
Woo! Okay, okay. I jumped a different way.
At least I don't have to go back on that thing.
Yeah, I just hope your souls are not up there.
They're probably up there. They are up there.
You know what, though? I know you probably had a lot, but the bird? You know what I mean?
Like, you know.
Like, that's kind of why I don't care too much for my souls. After the bird, because it's like, I don't know.
Nah, I got you. When we had the technical difficulty, I sat there while I was waiting for you, and I was playing with the bird. I was like, I can shoot this bird with this magic arrow. I'm gonna try this shit. And I did.
That's the thing, like, it's kind of like, there's stuff to explore down there, but I see a magical beetle. And I need to kill it.
Ooh.
Get here, beetle. I got him. Oh, nice. Another somber smithing stone. 6. There's so many ways to go. I love this. This is exciting.
How did you get down with the horsey?
I went on not the side you went. The other side.
Okay.
Like directly opposite.
I'm gonna try this.
And I aimed for the big one.
I got it, dude!
Yeah. Glow the parkour champion.
Okay. Now I gotta find you.
Okay, I think we're being shot at again.
There you
go. That's okay.
Hi.
Yeah, I was coming to get you.
Heck yeah.
Because I think there's... Was there loot over here that we wanted to get? Did you get the loot over there?
No. No, I didn't. I passed right by it.
Oh, yeah, go grab it. It was, I think, a smithing stone 6. Which is pretty spicy.
It's a ruin for me.
Oh, well, maybe it's not.
It is spicy. I like having ruins because I can level up.
That's true.
Level up.
It's very true. Okay, I think, no, there was more loot. We gotta go deal with this fucking shooty boy.
Yeah, isn't he shooting from that tower over there?
No, he's shooting right here. Right here on this log.
I see. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, keep him busy so I can shoot him from here.
Nice.
Nice job, noob.
Heck yeah. It feels weird only having one weapon. Because of the torch, but... I mean, I think it's better than fighting these little fuckers.
Obviously. I made that quite obvious earlier, if anybody didn't see. Go back, rewind.
I just, you know, I really don't like magical. Them. They're just so annoying. And that it makes it so easy to die. Whereas this, like, we're just walking past them. Like, it's just so much easier.
True that.
Okay, I believe we... Oh no, there is more up. Right here. Let's go this way. This is cool. This is good practice for when... we go to, there's other trees we can explore. An even bigger one than this.
Great. Sounds like fun.
I don't...
Are we checking on Mr. House over there?
I think we can, but I don't really feel the need to be honest with you.
Oh, thank God.
We've not really been using the boss items. Excuse me? What?
Excuse? Why? You jerk? Why?
Just walk past him. Just keep walking.
Oh, I'm glitching.
Yeah, we're gonna go down
he's
here.
He's such an asshole.
Move, you know,
turkey.
Truly. Truly a little stinker. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. I stopped in midair.
There's another seven.
Hell yeah.
I am so excited.
Oh god, he's coming.
It's okay. Just keep running. Oh. I'm heading to this other little tower over here. My mission. I want to see what's up here. Check it out. Oh, I'm glad I did. There's some loot over here. Nice. Another number six.
Heck yeah.
Archer right here.
Oh, I can
see. Yeah.
Oh, he's got feathers. He was pretty cool.
Shit.
There's loot over there.
Where?
Oh, I hear somebody with a bow or a whip.
Yeah, that's the guy I shot.
There. You see him down there? You see it down there?
Oh, yeah. We gotta go down there, then.
Oh, God.
Holy shit! He fucking does damage when he hits you with that bow. I've not been hit yet.
Yeah, he hit me really fucking hard. And...
There you go. Got him. Motherfucker.
I knew I heard the bow somewhere. I'm starting to try to use my hearing.
Heck yeah, look at you go.
I try.
Okay, beautiful. So I think apart from that coffin we could sit in, I think that's about it for this area. But before we sit in it, I'm gonna Google where it takes us. And we'll do it in another episode. So let's go to the Overworld and head to the Round Table, because I am super excited to upgrade my shit.
Okay. Alright, and map it, and go around, and go down. Let's go. Let's do this thing.
We can probably also upgrade the mimics, because we found some high-level grave glove warts, too. So.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty spicy, actually.
Hey, yeah, we need to get them because they're good. Our better halves are thebomb.com.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the best thing I think we've gotten so far was the mimics.
Yeah, yeah, I could upgrade my mimic twice.
Greetings. Spirit tuning, baby.
Oh, and I could upgrade each one of my weapons. That's really spicy. Well, where have you been hotting you for dead? And then over here, and what is...
Oh, no. I need smithing stone 5. I need 2 more to level up my wand. But I can level up my swords.
Okay.
Oh, I did need 7. Wow, I leveled them up good. My swords are beefy. But my wand, not so much.
Okay. I'm just looking at
I can level up intelligence still?
Yeah.
57, baby.
Okie dokie. Radio. Let me see what else. Oh, you said smithing stone 5 you needed?
Yeah, I need 2 more. Is it 5? Now, let me go check again. I think it's 5. I needed 2 more of one level. Let me see. Back already. Yes. I need 2 more 5s, yeah.
Okay. There you go.
Yep.
Come over here.
I'm a chameleon. Ooh.
Because I'm not using normal smithing stones at all.
Heck yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I need to talk to you again, Big Daddy. Hoo-hoo. Yes, please. Heck yeah.
Just let me see.
We are going to be some beefy ass people.
Heck yeah.
So, I was playing Disney Dreamlight, right? And it's Pride Month, so they put out a notice saying there was something for the Pride Month, whatever, right? So I'm in there looking for it, and I'm like, where is all this Pride Month stuff that we're supposed to be getting? Okay, so Glow, you know you need to read. It doesn't come out till the 20th of June.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but it's pretty cool. It gives you a whole bunch of shirts and stuff. So, it's really cool. But I made my own Pride Month. I gotta show you. I gotta send you a picture. I made my own Pride Month dress. And I made it with, like, rainbows and cute little things. And I like the galaxy, so I put galaxy on it because it had a whole bunch of colors. And
heck yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay. Can't use those. That's fine. Oh, that's right. I wanted to try.
I got panties on. Heck yeah. You know what? I want to see my outfits. Oh, my head.
Yeah. I'm just looking at my outfits, too.
Right? What is this?
I'm like, what we got at the moment, you know what I mean?
Oh, look at this hat. This hat's cute. It hides my hair, but it's cute. Okay. What is that hat again? Oh, this is that. Oh, God. That thing's big. Oh, that's pretty cool.
I'm kind of digging my other one. Okay, I'm going back to my other outfit. I don't like the one. I don't like my options. And I miss my other one. Right here. I need more endurance so that I can wear more stuff without being overloaded. It might be my mission soon, just to get some more of that. Stats.
What is the style?
Hmm?
What is my style right now?
Oh, girl, that is... What is you look like... You kind of look like a...
Kind of like a
casual nun? Nun homeware chic?
You know, it could be. Oh, look at this hood. Oh, this hood's cool.
Like, yeah. You're a wizard?
I'm a wizard, Harry.
Let's go see Ronnie.
Okay, let's
see my wife.
My shoes real quick.
Okay.
I gotta put on my toe huggers. Okay, yeah. I'm ready. Where's your
beautiful? Ronnie's Rise, which is the place I told you to remember when we played yesterday.
Oh, the tower? I mean the.
Yes, the three towers together, Ronnie's Rise. Yeah.
Nope.
Come on, Glow. I told you to remember it. Okay, so it's above the big lake.
Above the big lake to my left, right?
Yes.
I remember that part.
And you see the four little Granny. Ones.
Okay, I see it.
You found it? There you go.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Okay.
I just needed to remember to my left. Oh my new game, you're so beautiful with your mama, she's the most beautiful in the whole wide world. We took the dogs to the beach today, and they jumped in. It was so funny.
Aww, the babies.
They're the babies. They're living their best life.
Heck yeah.
No, we gotta hug the wall. Thank God you didn't go any further.
I almost did.
I know. I saw you. It was kind of creepy.
You know?
You know, I'm kind of liking my other gloves. My ruined ones.
Yeah.
They match a little bit more.
Heck yeah. I believe in you, Glory.
Oh, God.
I'm hopeful she has something to say. Because... yeah, here we go. She's gone.
Oh, I thought you were murdering her. I'm like, what are you doing? Yeah.
No, she's gone. Which, oh, you know, you're definitely going to want to change your outfit in a bit. I'm going to be honest with you. Okay, come with me.
Wait, why? What are we...
Because we're going to get a cool outfit in a second.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you're gonna love it. Like, I truly.
I'm here for it. Fashion is key, everybody, to happiness.
Do you want
to
kill a dragon, though? Do you want to kill a dragon?
Why not? We're beefy.
Cool.
I feel very beefy today, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, yeah, I love it. I'm here for it. Embrace the power.
You know?
Where'd
you go? Oh, there you are.
Down the stairs. We're going outside. That's where the dragon is.
Let's go outside and, also, and play, children. Oh, God.
Can't have them getting in the way of our dragon fight.
Aww. Why do they have to cry like that?
Coming for you, dragon!
Oh God! I got the wrong one on. killed my horse! Oh god.
That ain't great.
Nope. Oh no, he didn't kill it. He just knocked it out.
I'm frostbitten.
Too much.
You know, all the dragons tend to do that. He's pretty tough, actually. He was not expecting us to have this much of a trouble with him, be honest with you.
Oh god!
That's probably my fault.
Oh god! Run! Run! Stupid.
You know you can summon your friend, your better half.
Yeah. I'm about
okay,
to.
As long as you know.
Oh god! I'm trying to take a potion and he's not letting me. One. It doesn't let me.
What do you mean?
It doesn't let me summon her. Oh, there you go. Okay, okay, no, come on! Shit balls, shit balls, shit balls.
You went down a hill, bro? Okay, right here. I'll come down a fucking hill for you. Oh my god. Are you back up the hill?
I don't know where he's at.
I think he's went back to the start. Where is it?
I don't know.
Is it gone? Just flew away?
I don't see
scared of us.
You
gone. No, it's gone. I don't know where it's gone, but it's gone. We fucked him up.
No. Oh,
well. Yeah. What are you doing? I'm gonna hit you. Don't look at me like that.
No. Oh shit, you scared the flipping.
I found a secret room, Glow.
I see.
This isn't where we were going, but I mean,
oh, who's this?
Thelvius's puppet, do not touch.
Okay.
This is creepy, creepy basement room. Oh, ha, ha. Oh shit. Selen.
Can we talk to we can't what? Are we
don't talk
to
him.
Here?
No, this is his creepy like sex dungeon thing, I don't know.
Oh god.
We can go talk to him if you wanna.
No, we can't. It doesn't give us the option.
No, we could talk to Selvius.
Oh. No, why would we want to talk to him for?
Because that's his creepy sex dungeon. We should tell him we found it.
I don't
want to
have sex with him.
No, we're not going to have sex with him. We just got to tell him he's a creep.
Oh, yeah, we could tell him he's a creep.
We could murder him.
I mean, I don't oppose it.
You could wear his hat.
Oh, come on, better half. I can't believe he just flew away, you know?
You know, doesn't surprise me, actually. No, okay.
Girl on foot. Why don't you get on your horse?
Oh. He's dead already.
Is he?
Yeah. Okay. You got his hat now. Where you at?
I think behind you.
Yeah, come over here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, kill them?
Oh. I don't know.
Oh. Okay. Well, it wasn't us. We're gonna get blamed for murder.
You're not interested that you got a wizard hat? Oh no, it comes with a creepy mask. You probably don't care about that then.
Oh yeah.
See? Look at that.
Wizard Harry. Oh no, but look how... I don't like this wizard hat. Nah, I'm not here for it.
Okay. It's okay. I'm gonna get you another hat. You'll probably like this one, but I hope you like the other one better. I think it's really cool.
That one didn't have a pointy wizard hat. It was just it looked like a thimble.
Oh yeah, it was nubby. I understand.
Yeah. I'm extra.
I get you. I understand. It is important, you know?
Well, I keep losing.
There we go. Oh,
I mean, I saw your little marker, but.
Yeah, that makes sense. I'm going fast. Here we go.
I'm not fast.
So when we tried to get into this one before, it was locked and we couldn't get in. It was completely closed off. But now it's open.
Why do I feel like we're gonna have to be parkouring?
No more than what it normally takes to walk around this area.
Okay.
But we do have to go this way. There's a chest here. And this will give you the...
Oh, the app that you probably want. Yes, yes, and yes. Okay, hold on. I gotta change. Hold on. I have to do it. It's beautiful. Look at...
I know.
Look at that! I gotta do it. It's beautiful.
I know, Glenn.
I'm gonna be an angelic... Does she wear
gloves? We look pretty cool.
What gloves does she wear? I'm gonna wear these. And what? Oh, this? Is that the bottom half to her? Oh, we don't. We it's go barefooted?
Cold. Yeah.
Oh, hello. Look at I'm me gonna... go. Okay.
Somehow this is less points, radio. Okay.
What?
Heck yeah.
You're not gonna do the hat? Look at my feet.
I'm not a wizard, Claire.
I'm a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard. I'm a savage. Okay.
Savagery is good. I love being a savage. But the wizard's so beautiful.
Heck yeah. Okay.
Look at my feet. They're so pink.
Here we go. A little mini Ronnie. Did you pick it up?
Aww.
I know. Okay, so then we gotta go sit down here.
I'm kind of digging these outfits.
Come sit down again. There's some important stuff.
Okay.
We must do while sitting at this grace.
Okay.
We need to talk to Miniature Rani. It's on the list.
Oh, I see it.
And just keep on doing it. Just keep on trying to talk to her. She's not.
I'm not crazy trying to talk to them. She answered. Is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. I had
hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms.
Oh!
Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is...
There you go. She's given us a quest because we've been bad girl.
Why were we bad?
Because she didn't want us to find out who she was. She was cranky about it. She was like, excuse fucking you, bitch.
Add charge to flask. Increase amount of replenish by flask.
If you have the option to do it, do it. Heck yeah. Okay. There's nothing over there. It's a dead end. We gotta go this way.
Wait, okay.
Yeah,
that was quick.
Yeah, I went and checked it out. See what was what, you know?
Yeah. Oh, you got a baddie over there?
Yeah, fucking him up.
Hey.
Oh yeah. It's okay, because you're going to be helping. Yeah, yeah, it's those ones we fought before that shoot the bubbles.
Oh, gotcha.
But you're going to be pretty useful in our next fight, Glo.
Tell me when. Oh, God. No, wrong.
That's okay.
I brought out the wrong one. All right, ready? Let's go.
There you
go. Oh, shit.
I was more thinking you would magic him and hide, but...
Yeah, I was trying to get closer so I can magic him.
Your health, Glo, your health.
Oh God! Well, I'll be right
back. You had no health! Oh my God, my game just crashed.
No!
It just closed.
Well, I guess I died in a good time.
No. I think that's that.
Yep, I think we're gonna have to finish that here.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching.
Yeah. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Let us know what you're thinking about the episode, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!